Everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm Haley. If you're new here, be sure to hit that big red subscribe button and turn on the bell notifications to be notified every time I upload a brand new video. As you can tell, voice is not how it's usually. I'm sick. Well, I'm not really sick anymore, kind of at the end of it, but my voice is just still not there. But I got a few packages and I would like to open them up all for you guys, so just give me 1 second and I'll be back. All right, so here they are. I've got three. So this, actually, I'll just explain when I open them. So I'm gonna start with what I'm most excited for, which is White Fox. Fox, as everyone knows, is literally my favorite clothing brand. I love White Fox. And also, plus, I have like a massive cart at the moment. These two items are from it. I got this as just kind of like a cute outfit because I needed new outfits, but I have a massive cart full, and also Honey got me a good discount. I had the cart was originally $1,002, I'm pretty sure, and it came down to $865. So Honey really helped me, not with this package though because it's not set up on my phone, but yeah, use Honey as they get good discounts off White Fox as well. So I'm gonna open this up and I'm really excited. Oh, let me put stuff in here. So I'll show you the two things that I got. Just those two things right there. And let's see how they look in person. And also these jeans. Well, these jeans are the jeans I originally wanted to get for Colonize anniversary ones, but then I got the other ones that were from Princess Polly, I'm pretty sure, and they're in the boutique kind of section ones. And so I wanted to get these ones originally, but they had sold out and they weren't in my size. Finally got the restock. Finally, I wanted to spend my money, so I got two cute things from White Fox. That's a little backstory on the jeans. Okay, color, super cute. And then, of course, a black top. Can't go wrong with a black top. So let's open this. Ooh! Oh, these are actually super cute. Okay. Obviously, I'm going to try them on, kind of give you guys a full look, but I'm obsessed. Okay, yeah, these are super cute. They're a nice kind of washed out denim type thing. That's the back of them. Yeah, and they're also as well cropped, so they're not as long, and then they've just got the White Fox detailing in the back, but super cute. Okay, so this one is super cute. It has a little bit of underwiring in it. So this is the bodysuit, super cute actually. That's really cute. I'm gonna go try it all on and figure out if I need like sticky boobs or anything, because you know, sticky boobs always save the day. But let's go try this on and see what it looks like. Okay, so I was trying to show you the top of the top. So right now I have my sticky boobs on, which is why it looks a bit more defined here than usual, but so they fit really well there, but it's just got like a nice lace detail there, like underwire, and it's just kind of, rest of it is black, but I will show you right now the full body. Okay, so this is the fit of the jeans on me. I'll probably end up styling them with some Converse or something, but these are the jeans, and from the front and from the back as well. But yeah, they're super cute, simple. This is the fit from White Fox. Super cute. I probably won't wear it with my white socks, so just to get that like cropped feature. But yeah, this is it. Super happy. And the jeans, I mean, because I have like wider hips, everything's kind of difficult to fit me when it comes to jeans. But this is a size extra small, and it was a bit like tough getting on, but denim's always hard to get on at first. So this is the first outfit, and now onto the other packages. Oh yeah, so one thing I forgot to mention is in everything, I'm an extra small. So yes, that's the sizing for everything. And plus, altogether, this was 50, the bodysuit, and then jeans were 100. So altogether it came to $150 out of the bank account. RIP. But on to next package. The next package I don't know what this is because my mum bought it for me, but she said it came today, so apparently a jumper, day jumper, oh yeah, some cute, I'm not sure where it's from though, self-aware, yeah, so this is the brand that she got it from, self-aware, with a little smiley face, so pretty sure it says be kind on it, we just look, ooh. Yeah, so this is the hood. Super cute. Just natural. Be kind. Cute thing. And yeah, I'll try it on. Alright, so this is the jumper. It's got a really nice soft inside to it, that nice texture. But it just says be kind, and it's got a little hood as well, which means comfy. But yeah, I love it. Thanks, Mum. But yeah, this is everything from this brand. Self-aware. So, super cute. You should go buy one. Don't know how much this cost. I'll insert it here. But yeah, Mum bought it, so I'm not sure. The last package is actually a moisturizer, and Mum bought me this one again. Thank you, Mother. But she saw it on TikTok, and she wanted to give it a try. So, here we are, giving it a try. I'll review it once I open it. Alright, it's open. Oh, freaking Skittles. Oh my gosh. Okay, you open the box there and they give you Skittles. Hello. You've got me already. So this is called TLC Body. This is all their socials right there. So TLC Body, and I got a lotion. Super cute packaging, gave me Skittles, already love. And it's this cute little tub. What's the front of it? Here. So this is it, TLC Body Custard, Vanilla Caramel. Let's give it a little smell test. Oh, there's a little screen on it. Oh, stop. That smells so good. Oh my gosh. Okay. So, Parallel Cash showed me this works like a dream. So, I'm going to try it and give you guys the full review. I'm just going to take off my jumper and put it on my arms for now. Alrighty, guys. So, I've got that here. It literally, oh, it smells so good. I wish you guys could smell this. But, I'm just going to get, like, that much, I reckon. Just check that up there. I'm just gonna rub it on this area, so that's a little before, a little bit crusty, a little bit dry. Just rub it in, moisturize it. But it goes on really nicely and smooth and instantly. It's already got that glow, which is super nice actually. And it's super soft and goes on super well. But yeah, it's super nice. That's instant glow that it gives instantly, and it feels super soft as well. So low-key obsessed. But that's everything, that's every package that has come today, and I love every single one of them. That's everything for this part of the video, so I will see you guys very soon. Hello everyone. So since that last clip was filmed, that was like, I want to say like a week ago. But today, I'm getting my makeup done by Lyra again, and Lyra's the one that did my makeup for my birthday, so I'll just put her account there, and if you want your makeup done by her, it just has like a little section there, just press contact, and then you can either email or text her. But yeah, I'm super excited because I love getting my makeup done, and then we're going to the selfie lab that's opened up at Chermside, and I'm pretty sure it's there for just the holidays, but I'm not too sure. But yeah, we're just squeezing this in before COVID restrictions and everything kind of happens. But I haven't done anything to my hair because she's styling it. So yeah, no makeup or anything. And yeah, I've got some stuff on there, but makeup will cover it. So let's get on to my makeup.
It's been a while, I wonder where you are, and if you think of me sometimes. times, 'cause you're always on my mind. You know I had it rough, trying to forget you, but the more that I look around, the more I realize you're all I'm looking for. What makes you so beautiful if you don't know how beautiful you are to me? You're not trying to be perfect, nobody's perfect, but you are to me. It's how you take my breath away, feel the words that I don't say. I wish somehow I could say them now. Oh, I could say them now, yeah.
Just friends, beginning or the end, how do we make sense when we're on our own? It's like you're the other half of me, I'm feeling complete. Should I've known nothing in the world compares to the feelings that we share. So not fair. What makes you so beautiful is you don't know how beautiful you are to me. You're not trying to be perfect, nobody's perfect, but you are to me. You try to take my breath away, feel the words that I don't say. I wish somehow I can see them now. Oh. It's not you, blame it all on me. I was running from myself, 'cause I couldn't tell how deep that we were gonna be. I was scared it's destiny, but it hurts like hell. Hope it's not too late, just a twist of fate. Yeah. What makes you so beautiful is you don't know how beautiful you are to me. You're not trying to be perfect, nobody's perfect, but you are to me. It's how you take my breath away, hear the words that I don't say. I wish somehow I can say them now.
Oh, I can say them now.
Alrighty guys, so makeup is complete. We went for something different as it was like a play date. So that's what she calls it. So yeah, it was just kind of a little get together, kind of do makeup and everything. So that's the look, and now we're on our way to Chermside, and they've opened up a new selfie lab, so we're gonna go take photos there, and Cohen's gonna be my photographer, and I have a few different outfits, so little montage of that moment.
To be young and in love in New York City, do not know who I am, but still know that I'm good long as you're here with me. Drunk and in love in New York City, midnight into morning coffee, burning through the hours talking. Damn, I like me better when I'm with you. I like me better when I'm with you. I knew from the first time I stayed for a long time, 'cause I like me better when me better when I'm with you. In this bed next to you, swear the room, yeah, got no ceiling.
Okay, so we finished at the selfie lab.
Read that message right there.
They're having a little argument. No, not argument, but
Yeah, we finished at the selfie lab, and now it was actually heaps of fun, really good place to create content and cute place to take photos. There's so many like cute little setups. So yeah, now we are on our way to dinner, but I'm gonna get an iced latte from Starbucks. But yeah, I can actually vlog normally here now because like not as many people are here. So yeah. So we're taking a quick stop at Starbucks for a nice vanilla iced latte. Got a nice grande size, so yeah, I'd let you guys know. But makeup's held up pretty well. Pretty nice, but yes, we just took a little Starbucks stop, and then we're gonna figure out what we're gonna have for dinner. Colin said Macca's, I said Subway, but Mum wants to sit in somewhere, so we'll probably go to like one of like the nice restaurants up the top at Tramside. So yeah, I'll let you know where we go. Okay, so Mum's gonna get annoyed at us that we're getting something from Macca's, but above. So we ended up going with Grilled.
I'm going to get a drink.
We're having Grilled.
Let me go.
Oh, yeah, you can go.
So yeah, we just chose Grilled. Colin got a hamburger to annoy Mum, but yeah. Grilled, I love Grilled so much. Has discarded it would be a good idea to slide his Pepsi all the way down that, so oh my god, so that's what he's gonna do. So this should be very interesting. Oh my god, you're literally there, it goes. Oh, what an idiot. Damn, it feels good. But so. Oh my god, get him, Coco. Colin's of course scaring Mum again. Oh my god, I'm dying. See how this goes. Coco! Oh my god, Colin just put it all over the windscreen. That's not what we wanted.
Alrighty guys, that is going to conclude this video here. Hope you guys enjoyed. Colin's gone home, we're just kind of chilling now, so be sure to follow all my social medias, like, comment, share and subscribe, and I'll be back with more videos. Peace.